Police will also be patrolling Indiana's roads this holiday weekend. Troopers will be out in full force. They're looking for impaired drivers. It's part of the national Drive Sober or Get Pulled Over campaign. Last year in Indiana, there were 11 fatal crashes over Independence Day weekend. Two involved a driver who was over the legal limit. To stay safe, plan a safe and sober drive home. Police ask you call 911 if you see a drunk driver.